What's going on, YouTubers? We're back again, and it's another suggestion. So thank you very much, everybody. And thank you to everyone that is subbing at the minute. It's been great. Trying to find out what it is you guys are sort of like into, what seems to be getting the most reaction out of people. It's funny that I'm reacting to something in order to get a reaction out of you. Weird that, isn't it? It's like inception of reactions. How many layers are we before we wash up on the beach? But today I'm going to do another hip-hop suggestion that somebody has given to me, and that is Ease Mill, a song called IDK. I don't know. Little joke there. See that? And, excuse me. Yeah, so thank you to everybody. If you haven't and this is your first time here, sub the page. There's quite a few, I've done quite a few videos now, so becoming a bit of a veteran, do you know what I mean? Yeah, it's getting some traction now, I think. So yeah, without further ado, you know what to do. Sub the page, hit the bell. Steady, you dirty, dirty minded people. Let's go.
Bro, Daenerys snapped on everyone. Gave no fucks. I'ma do that to this beat though. Hey, what the fuck is up like with this Snapchat filter everyone's using? Like, everybody trying to be chicks now. Swear if I use that shit, I'll be like the prettiest guy ever. No cap. Yo,
If your cheeks on cold and you're wondering why,
better stand in line, cause Lee's fans are crying like these dandelions. Their tears fanned and flying with fear grabbing Iron Man. So marvel over the way of this
R-E-S-P-E-C-T.
Bone crushing a rib when I drive a stake through the heart of a busted body kid.
Vroom, vroom.
Up a rusted Dodge drift, that muscle modded shit. So fuck it, why we get wrecked like R-E-C-T. Mobile, cause all of you phony bitches is whack as the.
This is pretty fucking creative. Love the fact that he's putting all the filters on there as well. It's got 2.5 million views, this guy. Jesus.
Disgusting, really, but I fucking Optimus Prime's let androgynous rhyme, cause I'm popping this rhyme like it's bottle with time. Fuck, it's clocking at 9:10, I'm rocking Haagen-Dazs style bitches till they cream when they see the icy shit, bitch. Look, icy shit that you don't, motherfucker. Finna light 3 clips through your dome, motherfucker. On my Spike Lee shit, I'm Malcolm, motherfuckers. Better flight flea dip if you alone, motherfucker. Don't test me. Rapping this to make it though, I'll never find cake. I've been Mr. Wages, so I sever ties late. Yeah, I'm in situations looking very dark, ayy. I mean shit, you age is good at every darn thing. Said my privileged peers in frivolous years. Shit was horrible whenever I would think about it. I was shifting my gears while dripping in tears. And looking my heart at the tour, it'll be fine if I put tape around it. Rolled around like a cardiac film strip off of the clothing, like where is the party at? Will skip jaggedy edges and stabbed at Tekashi. Rat kill snitch, failed the rebellion like he was with Pontiac. Real shit, yeah, me and Slazzy, two of us is my squad. Deck them till they screwed up, I be on my illy mo. Really though, Philly bo, Chapel White and City Show. Sicky mo, Billy bo, bagging up a silly hoe. I be really feeling dirty as shit. Clean a round up, 10 plus 30 a clip. Served in a tip, I just need a bitch that I can fuck while she working the shift. She up the clock, but she also down and slurping his dick. I just wanna make a cup of mail, get some pussy in the process.
The video is great. I like how creative it is, and I like the way he's piecing together the words quite well. The fact that he's in his kitchen is pretty fucking dope as well.
Just whip it out of fucking deal. I don't fuck with puppeteers. I will grab a gun and kill. Pop right to your legacy, so you know it's something real. And I'll be smooth with it at the same time. Kitty jiggy with the flow, spitting on the same rhyme. And the ladies, yeah, they love it because they know that they mine. And you pussy motherfuckers staying on my hate line.
Who the hell? Hello? Oh, it's you, hater number 5. How you doing, baby? Really? Oh, is that it? Oh, so you came by just to say my song sucks. And you hate the way I mix them too. Oh, shucks. Hey, I'm sorry to stop you, I gotta go. I'm on a mission, killing abominations that would dick babies. Pedo? And gamble on it, game to trick ladies. Yeah, Reno. Bad and slim, I know that it's Satan. Evo? Think you're spitting, hole, you're mistaken. We know. Ask a pig what kind of cake you're baking. Delicious. Articles on me that think I'm faking. Fictitious. Claim you banging, but when you get taken, snitches. Fuck with me, but on the gram you hate. Y'all bitches.
Drake.
Ginamit ko yung flow mo sa forever. Okay lang naman yata, di ba? Wala naman problema, no? I don't know. Ask your Filipino homies to, like, translate the shit for you. You got that, like, fucking Manny Pacquiao thing going on for you. You impersonated him. You got some Filipino homies. Yeah. Bye.
That was different. Yeah, the video kept me really interested the whole way through. I like the way he was putting all... Sounds fucking weird, doesn't it? It sounds really... I sound like a dog. I like the way he puts... Watching a rap video. I like the way he puts the words together. No, I like the way he was, like, mashing all those words. And, it's a very interesting flow. And I heard the We Know flow that I think he was purposely doing that Drake does, because then he mentioned Drake after it. You know, that we know that we bow, chemo type thing. That was quite interesting. I've never heard of the guy before, ever. So that was a suggestion from someone. He's clearly doing quite well for himself. He's got 2.5 million views, which is fucking pretty damn credible. So that was that. Thank you for suggesting it. I did honour the suggestion. Obviously, if there's some other songs you want me to check out by him, let me know. And remember to sub the page, everybody. It's getting close to Christmas now. Take it steady. Laters.